Radiogiornale Bellunese Now Airing. Daily news from the Belluno province.
Welcome to a new edition of the Radiogiornale Bellunese. These are the news from today, August 30th, 2022. Theft in Sospirolo, victim a booth in Valle del Miss. It happened in the night between Sunday and Monday. Around 200 euros were stolen, plus some goods of yet uncertain value. The conditions of the 19-year-old from Auronzo that was hit by a car get better. After getting into an accident while he was not wearing an helmet, he was hospitalized and put into intensive care, where he was recently released from. Let's see the data on the pandemic in the Belluno province. The new cases continue to lower. 614 were from last week, 84 less than the one before. The weekly incidence rate is of 309 cases every 100,000 people. There are 1,505 people currently positive in the province. There are currently 40 COVID patients in hospitals, 33 in a non-critical area, 16 of which for unrelated reasons. 5 in community hospital, 2 in intensive care. 4 deaths, all of men over 80. Regarding the vaccine campaign, 13,880 doses of the first shot were given. 51.1% of the eligible population was given the second booster. Injured a 50-year-old woman that was looking for mushrooms near Andraz, in Livinal Logo. She slipped, hurting her ankle. The Soccorso Alpino was called to bring her to the hospital. Passing to sports, cycling. The Haute Route Dolomites starts today. There are almost 300 competitors from all around the world. Today they will race from Bormio to Passo dello Stelvio. Tomorrow they will go from Bormio to Passo Pradaia. On Thursday they will go from Trento to Monte Bondone. On Friday they will go from Trento to Passo Falzarego. On Sunday they will go from Cortina to the Tre Cime di Lavaredo. Finally, futsal. Canottieri Belluno at work for the new season of Serie B. The team acquired 3 new players, Leonardo Storti, Thomas De Boni and Raffaele Contin. On Sunday the first exhibition match against Alto Vicentino. The 10th of September, another against Città di Mestre. Both games will be played at the Spess Arena. And that is all for today's edition. We wish you a nice day in the company of Radio BM, the Bellunese in the Mondo Association's web radio.
You just listened to Radio Giornale Bellunese, daily news from the Belluno province.